The two pieces I'm playing today come from a myriad of pieces of hymns that we have in our hymn book. Wonderful, wonderful selections, a wide variety over many, many centuries. And in the late 1800s, there was a couple of kind of hymns that represent a kind of a militaristic sound. We call them hymn marches. And so I'm going to play a couple of those today. One is Stand Up for Jesus. The other one is Onward, Christian Soldiers. And I looked up the references for these, and I found in Ephesians 6 chapter, verses 10 through 18, that there is a reference to the spiritual warfare. Put on the whole armor of God. And stand against the wiles of the devil. So these hymns are written in a militaristic fashion to emulate that kind of march against the wiles of the devil. And the hymn, Stand Up for Jesus, the soldiers of the cross, and our Christian soldiers marching as to war with the cross of Jesus going on before. And one more thing, about a century ago, in a lot of the theaters, when the silent movies were there, they put in theater organs to be your orchestral background for the silent movies. In fact, there's one here in the Olympic Theater downtown. I'm going to change the sound of this organ, what you're used to hearing, to that sound. And we'll have a lot of fun. Okay, Stand Up for Jesus and Onward, Christian.